Hello everyone, this is Hammerton. Welcome back to my playthrough of Dragon Quest Builders. Previously, Davilas built the Cantlin Garden, raised Cantlin to level 5, and ended Chapter 1. However, before moving on, there is something else I want to build. The Hammerton Hothouse Blueprint. And since the town's at level 5, I'll build it outside town. Let's see. Some plumberry lumber needed. Let us go make that. Or gather it. Ah, a lovely sunset. Now that the clouds of darkness have dissipated. Stalwart. Oh, no, you don't. Darned annoying ghosts. Then medicinal shrubs. In the middle. A couple of coral lilies, daffodaisies. Exactly two. I need daffodaisies. I do have buds. The coral lilies go around the medicinal bushes. The daffodaisies go in front. Six milk blossoms around the other plants. None saloon doors, braziers, and windows. We'll need more stone for the braziers. One saloon door, wood and a broken branch. Let's see, I guess we'll need glass from sand and coal. We learn how to make a dressing table, a window, one window, glass and wood. Actually, we need two. Then braziers, and a bench. We can make a bench, wood and cord. And let's get some stone to make those braziers. Off to Hammerhood Heights. Off to Hammerton Heights. Nice and bright out here. Back to Cantlin. We need to actually make the braziers. Two braziers. Let's finish this hothouse. Got a room. And we've completed the Hammerton Hothouse blueprint. Alrighty. Might as well save after that. Excuse you. Now let's go step through that light. Ah, the column of light. Yep, let's go. Afraid so, Rollo? I'm afraid you're on your own. Farewell, Rollo. Time to warp away. All right. And now we'll start Chapter 2, Rimuldar, an island in eastern Alefgard, where a town once stood surrounded by a crystal-clear lake. Let us begin! Rimuldar Mire, the Swamps of Sickness. Another banner of hope. Another pillar of light. All right, Rubus. Thank you. head towards the light. We start with a hammer, a banner of hope, and one plum berry. Start with wayfarer's clothes, a giant mallet, and an oaken club. Get the sconce, and a few materials. Broken branches. And some strong stalks. Beware of the poisonous mire. Let's see. Frog's tool. And here is our next base. What remains of Rimuldar? Pink petals. And let's go ahead and use the banner. Delightful. That's terrible. Very well, Rubus. Alrighty. Someone new already. Hello. Oh, I'm not ailing. I'm fine. With pleasure, El. First things first, let us make a cook fire. With the help of this, a bonfire. One cook fire. Broken branches, strong stalks, and a bonfire. One cook fire. Let's also complete this room. And I'll demolish this area. We still have the spinning slice at our disposal. which will prove quite helpful. Might as well finish this room, so we have a place to sleep. Then... also make a room here. Now the cook fire can go in here, as well as the workstation. And we'll need a couple of doors, strong stalks and a broken branch. Note that the recipe is different from in Cantlin. Oh, hello. Got a bedroom. How droll. A droll. Thanks for the help, Elle. Got some sticky liquid. And we can make a chest for storage. Carpenter's workshop. All right. Thank you, Elle. And we can make fried frog stool with frog stool. Sticky liquid. Start walling this town in. Mr. Ghosty. Dilapidated crates. Note this block, it actually outputs water. Alright. And next time, we'll see what Elm wants. This is Hey Rotlinia. I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time.